Marco Martinez here with a PSA. Now, I am an American Mexican, okay? That means I was born here. Okay, most people say Mexican American, but I don't think that's right. I'm an American Mexican. I was born here in the United States of America. My father is from Mexico. My mother is from here. And my mother's side of the family has been here for about 4 or 5 generations. So I'm very American, okay? And I understand that people come from Mexico, they come from other lands, and maybe right away they don't learn English. But you know what? If you're gonna come to America, not just Mexicans, anyone from any other country that's not from the United States of America, you need to embrace the culture, you need to embrace the language. You shouldn't be here 30 or 40 years and still not learn English. Okay, it's not right. You're taking American money, you're having the American dream, but you don't want to accept the American language. You're like, oh, I love Spanish. Oh, I love whatever language you speak before you come here. But you know what? If you're going to come here, no one else should have to adapt to you. You should adapt to the system of America. Learn English, be productive, and be American. Thank you. Have a great day. God bless.